going to stand there and then Drax will go there.
Something to attack now.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't see you, Mr. Wilkes. Oh. Boom. Boom. Oh. What? Oh, I think I know. Oh, damn. Oh, what's that?
Hey!
Oh, what?
You see what I see? The big scary robot that wants to destroy us? Yeah, I noticed that already. Now, I'm talking about the gravity booster in his chest. Think you could use that?
You mean attach a gravity mine to something as powerful as a celestial? There's no telling what might happen.
Good point. We should definitely use it.
There we go. I thought I need to go there. I can actually kill. Whoop! He's breakdancing! Oh. I thought he was breakdancing. He was actually. He's actually getting sucked in! There we go. Oh, it will erupt. Woohoo! Way to go! Oh, there's the ship.
Hey, no problem. The bigger they are, the more they hurt you.
Hey, Quill, ask them what our reward is.
Oh.
What are those?
Our cue to leave. Come on.
Jack, stop being like.
It just left.
I am Groot.
Or it didn't. Or it left.
Earth? Surely Kang isn't there already.
That's impossible. Either way, we gotta get there and warn them.
Why do we gotta help them?
Because we're the guardians of the galaxy.
Whoa. Okay. Comics. No Eson of mine. Level complete. Oh, free play unlocked. Okay. Whoa, we've got so many studs. Unlocked. Oh, the Guardians of the Galaxy. And wait, Drax? We have so many that we don't need to unlock. Gamora. Boom. Groot. Bam. I didn't know it's not yet going to. Groot, small! Boom! I love that. Rocket Raccoon! Boom! Star Lord! Boom! We've unlocked the Guardians of the Galaxy. Star-Lord Gray. Gray top. That looks so cool. That's all. Okay. Oh, that's the Wasp.
Oh. Avengers to host a great victory rap party.
A great job they did on
the She-Hulk.
The Brie is fantastic.
Captain Marvel.
Sure, Giant Man.
Oh, giant man. Oh, there's a wasp. There's Spider-Man. Iron Man. Thor. Oh.
He enjoys his quiet time.
Well, I guess the Hulk not being here means you saved on the catering.
Incoming call from Nick.
Oh.
Another emergency.
Okay.
Did you get those doors to the command center fixed, Tony?
Yeah. Of course. Okay, guys. We're gonna have to wrap this up.
Great pity.
Oh.
The hors d'oeuvres were outstanding.
You watch, I'll drive.
Oh, Giant Man is cleaning up right now with a broom. Captain America.
What are the chances that door's actually fixed?
Boom.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Wasp. Boom. Okay. Oh, I'm Wasp. Oh, she can fly as well. I think we don't need to fly. Oh, look at that. I see chicken and... Are we going to... Do we need to go? Oh, here.
The entrance mechanism is still busted.
Oh.
Guess I didn't fix it after all. Whoops. It's gonna take some extra parts to fix it, but I've kinda got oil on my hands, so...
Okay.
If I told you the items I need, do you think you could go find some and bring them to me?
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Is that mission? Yes.
The entrance mechanism is still busted. I guess I didn't fix it up. It's gonna take some extra.
Now, do we go in? What's this? Oh. So we need to get the ones at the side. The right? We go there. Visit the trophy room in the Avengers Mansion to check out comics unlocked by collecting mini kits in levels, tokens of your achievements in Chronopolis, and an extra special reward for achieving 100. Trophy room. Well, mini kits.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
All of them is just 10. Console to view comic book covers, collect every mini kit in a level to unlock your new covers. So I don't need to like select them. Okay.
Coming call from Nick Fury.
Hey, I think we might have an incoming call from Nick Fury.
Yeah, what gave it away?
Okay, now where do we go? We can't find out.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
So what do we do? Doesn't do anything. So is this the only way?
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Wait, let's go back where we were earlier. Okay. Now, for you.
The entrance mechanism is still busted. I guess I didn't fix it after all. Whoops. It's gonna take some extra parts to fix it, but I've kinda got oil on my hands, so if I told you the items I need, do you think you could go find some and...
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Those parts Tony needs have to be around here somewhere.
Did you look in Twin Bull's room? Actually, why don't you even stay here?
There you are.
We'd better see what Fury wants before we head out.
Yeah, but I don't know what to do. Oh, this.
Hey there! I know you're itching to get on with the game, but let me just quickly lay down some sweet tutorial action on you. It'll only take a second. 30 tops. Over here, we've got my sweet cheat machine. Got yourself a cheat code? Punch it into that baby and unlock stuff without having to lift a finger. This is where you can buy my incredible, mystical, pink bricks, which unlock awesome extras like, well, that'd be telling. Some are available right now. Others, you have
there's
to
a bed. There's a bed.
And that's it. Have fun saving the world in junk. Oh, where are those items Iron Man sent you on a tutorial mission, huh? I think some of those bits were lying around here somewhere.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Visit Gwenpool's room in the Avengers Mansion to purchase extra unlocked by collecting pink bricks. Enter cheat codes or just say hi to Gwenpool herself. Wait.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Can't we go here for the, like... I don't know.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Oh no.
We can't just leave. We gotta answer that call.
How do we answer that call? Yeah, I know. We can hear you. We can flip, so... Huh. Don't need that.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
I think we need to find minikits.
Looks like it should be.
Oh, damn.
Let me take those off your hands and we can finally get this thing open.
Iron Man! We've unlocked Iron Man! Oh, here. Boom. And bang.
So easy. Why didn't you fix it when I asked you the first time?
Come on. We've still got to answer that call.
There's Nick Fury.
First thing I'm doing after we answer this call is putting that thing on silent.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Yes, I know. No. Fly over to there. Fly over to there and there.
I thought everything was voice controlled.
Yes.
Avengers! Sorry to break up the party, I have new missions for you. Siberia, massive radiation spikes around a remote research facility. Autonomous forces have been spotted out in the ocean. A prison breakout.
A prison breakout? That's not good.
Three teams. Grab Spider-Man on your way out.
Oh, Spider-Man, I love Spider-Man.
I'm moving with the times to bring you the Daily Bugle live stream. A webcast hosted by me, J. Jonah Jameson. Don't be fooled by the term webcast. I've not gone pro Spider-Man. Web as in interweb or something. Enough techno babble. Prepare to be informed. Super villain activity across the globe has increased dramatically in the last few hours. The Avengers have assured the world's media this is just run-of-the-mill villainy. Nothing they can't handle. And it's in no way connected with earlier reports of a strange disturbance detected on the far side of the galaxy. Like you can trust anyone who wears a mask and tights. Right, now get out of here. I got a paper to run to, you know.
Okay.
We're going to land as close to that facility as we can.
What ails this place? Doth everything not look peaceful?
Captain America?
We'll see when we get a bit closer.
I don't know.
We're unable to get this far.
Is she helpful?
Oh, there we are.
Sure was beautiful. What is that thing?
The source of the radiation spike.
Oh, it's Captain America.
Let us sally to their aid.
Oh, why is he wearing that? Whoa. Hey, gamers, that's it for this episode. We'll continue playing LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2 at the next episode. Thank you and bye-bye.